former Attorney General Muhammad Apandi Ali has come out in support of incumbent AG Idris Harun, saying that he was entitled to express his legal views openly about the reconvening of Parliament. Idris had said recently that the reconvening of Parliament and the date of the sitting can only be done upon the Prime Minister's advice to the young Dipertuan Agong. Nothing wrong, as the AG was explaining the position under the Federal Constitution, said Apandi in a text message to FMT. Apandi, who served as the top government legal advisor from July 2015 to May 2018, said Idris had to come out in public because the issue had caused confusion among the people. However, former Malaysian Bar President Zaino Zakaria said Idris should have given his advice to the King privately instead of issuing a statement. The public gets the impression, rightly or wrongly, that Idris is trying to support Muhyiddin Yassin, he said. They were responding to Pakatan Harapan leaders' criticism that Idris had undermined the views of the Rulers' Conference and the Yang Dipertuan Agong about the resumption of parliamentary meetings.